The SWAPO party says its candidate does not only deserve votes from his party, but all Namibians, even those in other political parties, as he earns the trust of all Namibians, just like most party cadres. Mutora said Gengob has executed various tasks of national interest from the time he was in exile at independence, as chairperson of the National Constituency Assembly, as first prime minister, and as one of the national leaders who continue to promote the legacy of SWAPO. Mutora feels that it is too early for anyone to think of replacing the legacy of SWAPO, hence his call on all Namibians to rally behind the party and renew its mandate come November 28.
We want this country to move faster to achieve Vision 2030. We don't want an interruption in the implementation of our programs. Therefore, we are saying Hage Geingob is the candidate to continue what Sam Nujoma has started, what Pohamba is doing, and therefore the legacy of SWAPO must not be interrupted or disrupted, and hence we are appealing to all Namibians and all the SWAPO party members, but all Namibians, that really this is the man who must be the face of the SWAPO party as the president of the Republic of Namibia.
Mutora also maintains that there is no other political party except the SWAPO party that is mature enough to lead Namibia towards Vision 2030. The agriculture minister stated that there are no problems having other political parties on board, but there was need for quality in the people's votes. He called on all members of the SWAPO party in all corners of Namibia to conduct peaceful elections without fighting and intimidation.